A changing electric field will produce a changing electric field, B, a changing magnetic field, C, a gravitational field, or D, none of the above. Well, Ampere's law tells us that a changing electric field will produce a changing magnetic field. The answer is B.